the same time, he is the chief science research specialist and scientist one at Phil Rice, which he started working on when he came back to us to the Philippines in 2006. He also is a consultant to International Rice Research Institute, and he is working on development and implementation of risk management procedures for individual gene banks and for collections in carbon. Dahil po sa lahat ng yan, natalinin po siya ng maraming awards. Ilan lamang po doon ay ang pagtanggap niya as one of the 10 outstanding young men and women for the COIN Awards in 2002. He also won in the same year for awarded outstanding young scientists by the National Academy of Science and Technology. Bukod po sa kanyang pagiging research award, he is also busy sa religious and other activities in church. But aside from all those things, he is a man. This is what I like, the best part that I like to him, is that he is a husband of one wife, si Dr. Marisa B. Romero, who also had her PhD in food science, and also a co-worker at Phil Rice. And they are blessed by God. Ladies and gentlemen, isa lang po yung ginanakit ko sa kanya kasi po yung anak niya, pinasok niya sa DFS-CLS yung hindi po sa school na ngayon. Pero, natutuwa na rin po kasi he is very close to our school. Kaya nga po for this afternoon, I found it very fitting because of our team to really invite him because I believe that we will learn a lot from this very humble person. So, Ma'am Adele, Ma'am Valdez, ladies and gentlemen, I'm presenting to you our guest speaker this afternoon, Dr. Gabrielle